And just for this first video, I will be talking about myself and what kind of things I do and stuff. So I don't really know if you can hear me or see me that good. But my intro is gonna be a little bit different than the past few videos. So first, I'm gonna start off with my family. So I got a mom, I got a dad, I got a brother. Me and my little brother, he's just sleeping right now. My dad's at work, my mom's cooking, and about my skills, I do gymnastics, I do jazz, and I don't do singing classes, but I don't like singing in front of people, and I sound weird on camera when I sing because I record myself singing once a long time ago. If I keep on looking up there, because I can see myself up there and stuff, and that's really all about me. But talking about me, my childhood, when I was like 4 years old, I used to have this little small trailer, and we used to have a whole lot of stuff. I used to go to ballet when I was four, that's the only thing. And I started singing when I was like probably six or seven. And I'm 10 now, so it wasn't actually that long time ago, it was like probably a few years ago. And I'm right here in my bed. My bed's not even made. And I'm in this room right now. I live in just a little apartment for now. And I just got to do stuff today. And I wanted to make a YouTube channel because I want to just make stuff for y'all and stuff. So, like I said, the first thing, I said I was going to make a new intro and outro. Actually, the outro ain't going to be that, ain't actually going to be an outro, but the intro is going to be like, hey guys, how your day? I hope you have a good day, and I hope you're fighting those haters, and that's how I'm going to be saying every intro. So, yeah. I might make this 10 minutes or something, I don't really know, because I don't know when my brother's going to be waking up, and stuff, and when I start getting a whole lot of subscribers and stuff, and probably for the outro, I'm not going to do the outro right now, because it ain't done, but I'll be back. The outro is going to have an emoji pillow. I don't want to see the emoji pillow, and it's probably really annoying, but I keep looking up there, but I have something I'm going to show y'all when I did when I was only in first base. I'll be back. I had to check the clock. So this is what I made. I don't know if it's focusing. This is what I made. I made these tree bushes. I messed up on this bush, so don't look at that. But yeah, I made this when I was in first grade, and I was only like five. No, I wasn't only five in first grade. I was six. Yeah, so let's go put that away now. And so, I don't know how long it's been right now, but I might have to just end it. I don't know how long I'm going to do this, but make sure you have one of these posters. I'm not actually giving it away, these posters. I don't really know if I want to give away right now, but so yeah. And I just really wanted to talk about me and stuff. And this is what really actually was talking about me. And this is actually going to be kind of like a vlog thing. I don't actually have a channel, it's going to just be a vlog. And like, this is just telling you what I'm doing today. And I got some popcorn out here. I started being funny. I might be too hungry. I don't know. What else is good about me? Well, I used to have 2 dogs and 3 cats and 25 chickens. And my dad is just working real hard. My mom is pregnant with the baby girl. And I'm actually the only girl in the family right now, and I'm the oldest. So that's kind of sad to me. Probably if you have siblings and you're the oldest, it's probably funny you, because you get to tell them what to do. Not me.